I had so many requests for Stitch. Is he just super popular or what? I mean, he is pretty fun. And I had a ton of requests for glitch art too. And then there were a few that were like, can you do Stitch in glitch art? And I loved the rhyme of that. I think that's so fun. So yeah, we are doing Stitch in glitch. And the way that I usually do glitch art is I start with a black outline and then I go over it with my blues and my reds. I don't have any red left, guys. I drew a really scary red gummy bear like a couple days ago and I used up all the red. Don't look for it. It looks like a melted organ on my driveway. But anyway, Stitch and Glitch is coming right along. This is my favorite part, drawing all these little bitty glitch lines. If you have any suggestions on what I should chalk next, drop them in the comments. I appreciate you guys for being here. Thanks so much for watching and have a good one. Bye.